I'm fine, sir.
Okay, do you have plan for next week or next year?
Of course, sir. Next week, we have received letter from the university about our
accreditation.
Outbound. Outbound.
Outbound. Outbound.
Yes.
Outbound. Where will it be? Di mana? Where?
Prefer to the letter. It will be at campus UNP at Painan.
Oh, campus UNP at Painan. And then Miss Nikita. Oh, Nikita. Sibuk ya. And then Miss Nikita. Yes.
Hello, sir.
Okay, how are you today?
Itu.
Oh ya, lanjutin dulu Miss Nikita.
Kopi dulu.
I go to Mr. Ari. Hello, Mr. Ari.
Hello, Mr.
Okay, how are you today, sir?
I'm sorry.
Yes.
I'm in track now.
Are you teaching?
My subject. Yeah.
Oh. I think all the members now have activities. Ada aktivitas yang bentrok ya, Bu, ya? Okay. All right. So do you have plan for the next future or do you have dream?
Yes, Mr.
Do you have a dream?
Dream?
Mm-hmm. Dream, dream, dream.
Oh, dream.
Yes.
Mimpi.
Dream. Yes. What
yes,
is your dream?
I have a dream.
What is your dream,
sir? My dream, I want be success to my future.
Okay.
Really, and can be married to apa cepat bahasanya? Menikah dengan cepat.
Oh, married soon, married soon.
Yes, yeah, okay. Married soon.
Married soon. Okay, good luck, sir. Good luck.
Okay, thank okay. you, Mr. Barak.
And Madam Haripah, Madam Ipe, are you there?
Yes, I am here.
How are you, Madam?
I have driving again because I have pick up my children from their school.
Oh, pick up your children.
Yes, my daughter.
Okay. By the way, do you have a plan for your future, madam?
Future?
Do you have a plan for your future or a dream?
Yes, yes, of course.
What is your dream?
Oh, I want have a mini market, maybe toko gitu. Apa sih itu?
Mini market shop.
Yeah,
small
because
shop.
Now I just can berjualan selling with the online shop.
Oh, what do you sell, madam?
What the everyone need?
Oh, everything. Everything.
Yeah, everything what the need everyone.
For example?
For example, for apa sih kerupuk gitu apa sih Mister?
Crackers, crackers.
Ah, crackers. Oh, crackers itu kerupuk
sih. Kerupuk, yes, crackers.
Kerupuk crackers and the brown sugar, original brown sugar from
okay.
my village. Sector. Apa sih?
Etc. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, Madam Ipe. Nice.
You're welcome.
Sir Anton, are you there, Mr. Anton? Hello, Sir Anton. Mr. Anton Komaini, are you
yeah.
there?
Yeah.
How are you,
I'm
sir?
I'm here, Mr. Barak. Fine. How about you?
Okay, I'm fine.
Hi everyone.
Where are you, sir? Now, are you teaching?
No, I'm at Bandung.
What Bandung?
Paris Van Java.
Paris Van Java. What yeah. are you doing there, sir?
Working.
Oh, working at Bandung. KKN.
Belum.
KKN.
Marking.
Making. Hello. Okay. No connection, sir. Okay, it's okay. And then Miss Nikita, are you there? There is an. Okay, it is okay. Okay, Madam and Mister, before we go to our material, I have one quizzes. Please check your chat box. Silakan dicek di chat boxnya Zoom. Chat box Zoom, chat box. Chat box Zoom. Silakan diketik, diklik. Di chat boxnya Zoom boleh diketik Bapak Ibu. Diklik. Oke, silakan kita intermezzo dulu. Kita kerjakan quiz 5 soal ini, 5 question. It's easy actually. Silakan diklik. Boleh? Halo.
Langsung start aja, sir.
Ya. Start aja, klik start. Masih menunggu. Oke, okay. Ada Madam Erlina. Yang lain? Bapak Ibu, ini sibuk ya, ada sibuk ya. Bentrok, oh, yeah, it's okay, gak apa. Ada yang lain? Belum ada. Only Madam Erlina. Mas IP, mari Miss IP, Madam IP, Madam Diki. Mr. Ari.
Yes, I am here, but give me permission for a moment, maybe, oh, Mr. Yes. Because okay. Baru nyampe kali di rumah, buka laptop dulu gitu.
Okay. Mr. Anton, can you join to play this? Could you join? Mr. Ari? Harrison, okay. Saya aja ya. Okay, let's we start. For the others, you can see the progress. Okay, kita mulai. So we start by doing some quizzes. Actually, some question last time. Do you know what is About tentang apa Bapak Ibu? Tentang apa tadi?
Ini soalnya.
Tentang about
future.
Future, yeah, future tense. Future tense.
Oh, God, it's God future.
Future tense, yeah. Actually Mr. future Mara. Tense. Future tense. Yes, madam.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Future tense in the world, in this world, there are three times that we know: present, past, and future. In the first week, we talk about the present. Jadi minggu pertama kita bicara tentang dunia present, daily activity, describing. Sometimes when we speak by using present tense for the context of present. And the second week, we talked about past tense. If you still remember, we talk about past tense and we talk about experience, past experience, and giving opinion also, but the context is past. Jadi waktu yang kedua itu adalah waktu past. Sometimes when we speak, we always explain or we sometimes explain about the past tense or past experience of or something that happened in the past. And for this week, we are going to talk about future, tentang masa depan, future tense, about future tense. Future tense, whatever we speak that is telling about future, so we have to speak using future tense. I will share screen. Wait, where is my feed? Could you give me one example of future tense, madam and mister? Coba diketik di chat box satu kalimat yang ada hubungannya dengan future tense. Coba diketik dalam chat box, diketik. Type into chat box, Zoom chat box. Future tense. Tolong diketik, coba satu contoh future tense. Kalimat future tense. Type in the chat box. Udah? Yang lain maybe? The other? Future tense. Okay. Coba di type di Zoom, di chat box-nya. I will go home 4 minutes again. Oh yes. Sedikit maybe, please type. This example of future tense. Jadi, Madam Erina, I will go home 40 minutes. I will go to the market to buy some groceries. Okay, yeah. When will go to the market? After this. Oh, 40 minutes. 40 minutes again. 40 minutes again, or we can say 40 minutes later. 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 Kemudian. Later, kemudian. I will share screen. This is the ebook that I have ever shared into the group. Yeah, simple future. Simple future in the sentence when we speak or write, there are two kinds of simple future: verbal and nominal. Verbal and nominal. For example, this one, the function to consider atau untuk memperkirakan, prediction, or merencanakan, untuk menyatakan kebenaran di masa yang akan datang. The main point is talking about the future. Saya akan langsung ke praktis saja. I have one some word in Indonesia. Okay, saya mulai dari bawah aja ya. Could you answer number 7? Okay, how do you say in English? Number 7. Coba type di Zoom-nya Bapak Ibu. Number 7. Please type in Zoom. Chat box Zoom.
Oh, not speak.
Coba di type dulu. Speak. Not speak. Just only type first. Ketik di chat box. type into the chat box. Number 7. Monique will talk all of this problem to you tomorrow. Masalah ini ya, this problem. Monique itu cewek, oh berarti her. Okay, correct. How about number 3? Number 3. Number three. Menyetor. How to say menyetor? How to say menyetor in English? Number 3, ayo. Will you deposit? Okay. Do you? Will you? Ada yang pakai do you? Ada yang pakai will you? Ini yang benar yang mana ya? Will you deposit or do you will? Do you will you? When we say in English, if the future, we don't need to speak by using do. Jadi kalau di masa depan nggak ada do-nya. Makanya will. Will you? Will you? Or we can say, ya will you? Shall. Kalau shall itu pakai e sama. The main point, future tense is talk. Think about the future. Okay, please look at the screen, Bapak Ibu. I want to talk with you first before we continue. Do you see the picture?
Yes, yes. I see.
Okay. Madam Ipe ya?
Oh, yes, yes.
Ada. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam Ibu.
I'm so sorry Mr. Barak, I come late.
Okay.
Baru nyampe rumah pasti.
Yes, yes of course.
Macet.
How long is the distance from the university to your house, Miss Desi? Madam Desi.
How long?
I think 45 minutes.
45 minutes.
How long jauhnya berapa ya nggak tahu.
For how many minutes? 15 minutes.
Forty-five.
45. Oh, it's far enough. Lumayan jauh ya. Okay, I want to ask Miss Ipe first.
Yes, I am.
What do you
yes,
see? What do you see, madam?
Beautiful place.
What are they? Do you know?
Excuse me?
What are they? Do you know? What are they?
What are they? What are they?
Apa aja mereka? Gambar-gambar ini.
Mekah.
This, yeah.
Dan seven apa sih? Keajaiban dunia. The seven.
Seven miracles in the world.
On the world, okay.
But this is not seven. Only two.
Five.
Only two. Monas. Five. Is it the
No. Di Jakarta itu.
Okay, what picture is this, madam?
Tembok Cina. Tembok.
How to say in English? Tembok Cina.
What is?
Wall.
Great wall
of Chinese.
The Great Wall of China. China.
Great Wall
of China. The Great Wall of China. Chinese itu orangnya China. And
oh,
then,
China.
This is what is this?
Eiffel, Menara Eiffel.
How to say Menara?
Tower.
Tower. It's not Indonesia tower.
Eiffel.
Eiffel.
Eiffel Tower of Paris. Paris.
Yeah. And then this is what is this?
Kok bingung.
What is this?
Monas.
Yeah, Monas.
Monara, Menara Nasional. Monumen Nasional.
National Tower.
Monument.
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 Kalau tower, this is tower, this is monument.
Uh-huh.
And then the last picture was.
I can see clear, sir.
Okay, I will zoom.
I cannot see.
What is this?
What's
Bali? Padawa, Padawa Beach.
Ini ada tulisannya ya.
Beach, yes. Pandawa Beach.
Okay, Pandawa Beach. Okay. Where is it located?
Bali.
Bali.
Bali. Of course, Bali. Yes, hey, yes. I've been there.
You have been there.
When I go to there.
Did you ever visit one of them, Madam Ipe?
Oh yes, of course.
Which one?
No. Apa sih pertanyaannya? Enggak bingung.
Did you ever visit one of them?
Itu kalau pakai did dia berarti udah pernah gitu.
Iya, yeah, lampau. Did you ever
Not yet. Oh, no. One of all, yes, maybe.
One of them. Which one?
Yeah. Jakarta pasti.
Jakarta, Monas ya. Yeah. Monument.
Yeah, Monas.
Okay.
At the 207.
207 berapa itu?
2007.
Oh, udah. Lama sekali 2000. Ya 207 ya.
Sejak udah dibangun ya, belum Monas itu?
Ya. Sebelum Masehi kayak teh.
Oh, 2007. Okay. And then do you want to visit again one of them?
Yes, of course.
Which
I
one?
Want to.
Which one? Do you want to visit one of them?
Do you want? Yes, of course. I want to Mekah, maybe.
Mekah itu bahasanya
Mekah.
Mekah.
Mekah. Oh, Mekah.
Okay. Why do you want to visit Mekah?
Because the last of kewajiban apa sih?
Oh, one of our obligation.
Yeah. If I have much money, yeah, all right.
Obligation. Okay. Obligation. Thank you, Madam.
Okay, Mister.
And then I want to ask, Mister, is there Mister Ari and Mister Anton? Can I speak with you, one of you? Mister Ari, Mister Anton, or there is no. Mister Ari, ya, Mister Ari.
Yeah.
Is it okay? I speak with you. Is it okay?
Okay,
sir. Please look at your screen. What do you see?
Just one.
Did you ever visit one of them?
Yes.
Which one?
Monas. Monas Tower.
Monas Tower. Okay. Yes. Except Monas Tower, do you want to visit one of those places? Except Monas.
Except Monas. Yes.
Oh, which one?
Mekah.
Mekah. Okay. Why do you want to visit Mekah?
My dream. Of course. Mm-hmm. I want to go to Mekah because kewajiban umat Islam apa itu? Apa bisa apa?
Obligation.
Gimana?
Obligation.
Dedication.
Obligation. I write. Oh, I type.
Yeah.
One of obligation for Muslim. Okay. All right. Yes. Thank you, Mr. Ari. And then.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Barak.
Miss Nikita, ya. Miss Nikita.
Sir.
Okay. Did you ever visit one of them?
Yes.
Which one?
I have visited Monas Tower.
Monas Tower. Oh, semuanya sudah pernah ke Monas ya?
Yeah.
Saya belum pernah.
I did.
How cool you are.
I want to visit there, but it was locked down, so I canceled visiting Monas. Do you want to visit one of those places, Miss Nikita? One of them, except Monas.
Yes.
Which one?
Mega. To Pandawa Beach.
Oh, Pandawa Beach.
Yes.
Okay. Why do you want to visit it?
Plan to go to Bali for holiday.
Okay. Have you ever visited Pandawa Beach? Belum pernah,
not
ya?
Not yet, sir.
Okay. All right. Thank you, Miss Nikita. And then Madam Erlina.
Yes.
How about you? Did you ever visit one of them?
Ever visit Monument Nasional and Pandawa Beach.
Pandawa Beach, okay. Except Pandawa Beach and Monas, do you want to visit one of those? One of them?
Of course, the Holy Building Mecca, Ka'bah.
Okay, Ka'bah, Mecca. Okay, why do you want to visit it?
Because to menunaikan kewajiban sebagai Muslim.
To fulfill the obligation.
Fulfill.
As a Muslim. Okay. All right. Thank you very much. Mr. Anton, are you there? There is Miss Desi. Oh, ada Mr. Anton ya. Mr. Anton is busy. Okay. Miss Desi. Okay. Listen. I continue. Okay. Let's repeat after me.
Okay, Josh.
Expressions.
I'm going to.
I gonna.
I gotta.
I wanna. If I blah blah blah, I will blah blah blah.
If I blah blah blah,
blah blah blah,
blah blah blah. If I have much money, I will going to Mecca.
Yeah, I mean, what is the meaning of I'm going to?
I'm going to. Saya akan ke.
I'm going to. Itu sama kayak will. Oh. It's not sedang pergi, tapi sama kayak will. Actually, they are same.
Akan.
But when we say I'm going to, so the planning is 95%. 95% akan dilakukan. I'm going to. But if you say I will, it's still probably. Masih ragu-ragu. I will. Tapi kalau I'm going to, udah mateng persiapannya. Everything is ready. Sudah siap. That's I'm going to. And then there is also I gonna. Do you know gonna? Gonna? The meaning of gonna?
Same will.
Same.
The very same gonna. With will.
Same with will. Gonna, it is the informal of I'm going to. I'm going to itu kalau disingkat menjadi I gonna. I gonna itu ya kepanjangan dari I'm going to. I'm going to go to Pandawa Beach. I gotta. Gotta itu I have to go. Got.
Tunggu telepon.
I wanna sama kayak I want to. If I will. This is conditional sentence. Pengandaian. Okay, next. I have one statement. The example of simple future. There is positive, negative, interrogative, and question word. The time signal when we speak by using simple future itu time signalnya next. What is the meaning of next?
Selanjutnya.
Nah, later.
Setelah itu.
Atau
kemudian.
Soon.
Akan datang.
Cepatnya atau segera. Tomorrow.
Besok.
In 2030 ini di tahun 2030. Oke, coba baca bareng-bareng Bapak Ibu ya. 1, 2, 3, go.
Next.
Next. Ini.
Later.
Bacanya gimana nih?
Later.
Bedanya apa sih? Okay. What is the different pronouncing? Yes. Bedanya gimana? Later and later. This is later, later. This is surat, this is kemudian. Okay. How to say minggu depan? Minggu depan berarti apa?
Next week.
Dua minggu yang akan datang.
Two weeks later.
Tiga minggu yang akan datang.
Three weeks later.
Dua hari yang akan datang.
Two days later.
Satu hari yang akan datang.
Tomorrow.
Ya.
Gak mau salah lagi saya.
Bahkan Batman. Ya, jadi kalau satu hari yang akan datang ya besok atau tomorrow. Oke. Well, yeah, let's we try. I have one word here. Buy a new house. Please give me one statement by using buy a new house. Positive, negative, interrogative, and we have question. I want to try ask for Miss Erlina, Madam Erlina first, please.
Yes, sir. I will buy a new house next year.
Okay, negative.
I will not buy a new house next year.
Interrogative.
Will I buy a new house next year?
Okay. Using when? Where?
Where will I buy a new house?
Okay. Yes. Okay. Yeah. In future tense, we sometimes meet contraction. Contraction itu singkatan. Will not, it can be contraction. Bisa disingkat menjadi
one.
Bacanya gimana, Bapak Ibu?
One.
Ini bacanya won.
Oh, won.
It's not one. Kalau one itu ini.
One.
Won. Sometimes we not only use will, but also we can use shall. Shall. Itu artinya juga akan. Shall. But sometimes shall is only used by subject we and I. Kebanyakan shall itu dipakai ini sama kan. We shall, I shall. But other subject pakai will. She will. He will. Nah, kalau we biasanya seringnya pakai shall. We shall meet him. Shall it can be contraction also. Kalau dikasih not menjadi jadi apa?
Shall.
Shall itu shall not. We shan't go there. Kita tidak akan ke sana. Shan. Right? Next, coba apa ya? Miss Desi, are you there? Madam Desi? There is no.
Hello.
Okay.
Mr. Baran.
Are you busy, madam?
Are you busy? Busy, but my connection internet is
Oh, okay. I go to Madam IP aja ya, Madam IP. Ke Madam IP.
Yes, I am. For the positive, I will clean the room next
at tomorrow. Tomorrow, I will clean the room tomorrow.
Okay, negative.
Will I clean the room tomorrow?
Okay, interrogat.
Salah, negative.
Yeah.
I will not. Yeah.
I won't.
Yes, I won't clean the room tomorrow.
Okay. Interrogatifnya di mana?
Will I clean the room tomorrow?
Okay. Using why?
I clean the room tomorrow?
Why will I clean?
Oh, why will? Why will?
Yes. Kalau pakai via question, tinggal dikasih misalkan kalau where berarti setelahnya sama kayak yang interrogatif. Where will? Nah, sama kayak atasnya ini, cuma dikasih where.
Okay.
And then Miss Nikita, okay, please.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I will make an online business soon.
Soon. Okay.
Interrogative. I won't make an online business soon.
I won't.
Mm-hmm. Make it. And will I make an online business soon?
Okay. Why?
What the online business will I make?
What will? Tinggal ditaruh di atasnya.
Kakak main, adik mainin donat.
What will I? Okay. Okay. Now let's be practice to speak. We are going to talk about the future. Yeah, I have mind mapping. We still in the mind mapping. Yeah, we talk about future. There are two kinds of future plan. Yeah, long term and short term. Jadi jangka panjang dan jangka pendek. Long term and short term. Okay. Praktik ya. Please make the mind mapping, you can write down on your note or on your phone, it's okay. Long term and short term, you can choose one, but one point you should tell three or two activities and each activities explain it. Jadi satu aktivitas dijabarin. For example, contoh misalkan next Sunday, my future plan in the short term on the next Sunday, I will visit public garden because I want to meet my friend. We will discuss about something there. Nah gitu. Jadi satu poin dijelasin. Oke, bisa pilih salah satu. Boleh long term or short term. Coba ditulis dulu, please take picture and then share into the WA WhatsApp group. Satu menit cukup buat nulis. Okay, please.
Peter, satu menit itu
buat bikin aja. Two minutes. Yeah, 2 minutes. Just only make mind mapping saja, poin-poinnya. Jadi tinggal ngomongnya aja yang dibanyakin. 2 minutes. Yeah, 2 minutes. Or 3 minutes. Okay. Choose one, madam. Long term or short term? Ini saya ganti, bukan 25 ya.
Nggak mungkin dong saya balik ke 25, mister.
40 aja deh. Oh, nggak mungkin ya. 50 deh. Oke. Okay. Oh, kurang. 60 ya. 60. Thank you. Okay, if you have finished, you can share into WhatsApp group, Madam and Miss and Mister.
Ya, HP-nya. Tapi setelahnya.
Okay, are you done? Does it say, Bu?
Yes, maybe.
Please share in the WhatsApp group. WhatsApp group. Okay.
Finish.
I want to start from there are two people. Kirim dua ya. Ada Madam Ellen and Madam Ipe. Chat screen. Let me speak. I want to start from this. Madam Ipe ya ini ya.
Yes, it's
okay.
Mine.
Okay, please.
Yeah.
You can explain and then for the others prepare some questions. Some questions.
Bentar, Mista. Okay. It's time to me.
Okay.
Okay. Good afternoon, everybody. I want to tell about my dream for my future plan and dream for long term. I choose my choice is a long term. for the first is about my career. I hope at the next time my I have get a PNS. I hope your pro apa doa apa sih Miss?
Pray
for me. I hope you can give pray for me.
Okay.
Yes, okay. Okay, and I hope my career increase maybe. Okay, for the second my future plan and dream at long term for next year, I will have a mini market maybe
And then I won't have a big motorcycle like the 250cc a Honda CBR. I really, really want it. Okay. And I will complicated home repairs. Maybe I hope like that. And for the last, my future plan and dream at the long term is when I will be 60 years old is pensiun. 60 tahun udah pensiun loh, Mister. And I want get the international umpire for next year. Maybe I want to international umpire at hockey because at this year I still at the national umpire at hockey cabang olahraga hockey sport. So I want to get the international umpire for the next years maybe. I hope like that. Thank you, Mister.
Okay, yeah, good job. Thank you, Madam Ipe. Well, question, Madam Erlina, to Madam Ipe.
Good afternoon, Madam Ipe.
Good afternoon, Madam Helen. Yes.
I think your age for pension is about 65 years old. If just your education, yes, education till S2 magister.
Yes, yes, I know.
Professor, you will be 70 years.
Yes. Maybe I hope until atu terlalu tinggi
anak-anaknya. For you, will. We hope your dreams will come true.
Thank you, Madam. Yay. I hope that.
Okay, question from me, Madam Ipe. Yeah, question for me.
Yeah,
okay.
Mister.
Why do you want to have mini market?
Because my hobby is apa namanya? Selling. Business. Yeah. I think the other people the sekeliling saya. Now about that I love I didn't know why gitu. I don't know why because very like for business. And now I just have a small business. For next years, I hope I have a mini market.
Okay. Right. Thank you very much, Madam.
Mister, mini market. Sorry, Mister.
Yeah.
Mini market, not just for the like mini market, the real. Ya, misalnya toko gitu masih mini market ya, toko apa saja gitu memang mini market.
Small shop.
Oh, small shop ya. Kalau mini market kan memang kayak yang kayak biasanya realnya gitu ya. Mall shop. Okay.
How to say pensiun in English?
Pensiun apa ya?
Retirement. Okay. How to say S1 in English?
Bachelor.
Bachelor. Bachelor degree.
Ada ibu.
Pengamat aja.
Oh. Ya, Madam Lilia. Oh, Madam Lilia. And then S2. It's not S2, ya. Yeah?
No.
Not S2. What is magister? In English?
Magister.
Graduate.
Degree. How about S3?
Doctoral degree.
Okay. Kalau SMA apa, Bapak Ibu?
Professor.
SMA.
SMA.
Profesor.
Loh.
Senior.
Senior high school. Senior
high school.
Senior high school.
High school.
SMK.
Kemarin apa SMK?
Vocational.
Vocational.
Okay. Right, next I want to call from the written this. Who's is this? Ya, siapa ini?
I'm sir.
Oh, Miss Nikita. Okay, Miss Nikita. Are you ready, Miss? Okay, please the other prepare some questions. Time is yours.
Hello everyone. I would like to tell you about my future plan. For tomorrow, I will use batik, and I think I will use red batik, and I will go to shoe shop to buy party shoes, because on Sunday, I will go to wedding invitation, so I think I must have one new party shoes, and for the next semester, I will go to holiday if I get left to work for 5 days. I will go to Jogja and Bali. Yes, sir. I think just enough, sir.
Okay, now, alright. Thank you very much, Miss Nikita. Please give the question, Madam Bilda. Are you there? Madam Bilda, oh, there is. Please give the question, Madam. Could you give the question?
Miss Nikita.
Yes,
Madam. What do you plan the next year? The next year.
What will you plan?
What will you plan to next year?
Next year, I think I will. Mary, madam.
Get
married. Yes.
Huh?
Yes,
yeah,
Mary.
Get married. Yeah. Yes, I think a good plan, yeah.
Good plan. Good planning. Okay, good planning. All right. Enough, madam. Just that. Only that question.
Okay.
Okay.
Enough. I think, Mister, because I'm not continue.
The question.
This lesson about because I'm ada tamu.
Oh, there what is a guest. Guest. Ada tamu.
Yeah, guest. Okay. In my office. Okay, sorry, Mister.
Right. Okay. Thank you, Madam Bilda. Madam Erlina, are you there?
Yes, sir. I'm here.
Could you give the question to Miss Nikita?
I've heard that you will marry next year, Miss Nikita. And who is the lucky man? You have many friends, many boyfriends.
Banyak boyfriends.
Yes. And we hear never hear about the personal relationship between Nikita and this special man.
Yes, because it's a secret, Miss Madam Elena.
Secret man.
Surprise.
Public.
Okay. Yeah. Of course.
Great. Okay. Then, Madam Erlina,
is there other question? Now.
Okay, now. Okay. All right. Let's do some correction first. Use batik, yeah. When we say I use batik. If you say I use, jadi batiknya tuh nggak dipakai.
Kalau kita pakai, kalau udah dipakai, wearing.
I wear.
Untuk yang melekat di badan tuh wear. Kalau use batik, nanti batiknya buat melap.
Kan gitu ya.
Buat melap.
Oh iya.
Melap. Oh gitu. Berarti yang benarnya memang wear.
Wear. Yeah. For example, I wear my glasses. Nah, kalau berarti melekat di badan. Tapi kalau I use glasses, maybe I use glasses for throw someone.
Don't throw me please.
Oh, yeah, I will Tariq. Okay, like that. And then okay, maybe just that. Okay, thank you very much, Miss Nikita. Good job. Next, Madam Erlina ya. Okay, Madam Erlina.
Yes, sir.
Question for Madam Erlina, maybe?
Directly give the presentation.
Okay, okay. Oh. Okay.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm glad to see you here on our Zoom class. I will presentation about my future plan and dream in short terms. In this next Sunday, I will go outbound activity at Painan. And
wow.
Yes. Then I will work every time. Overtime tomorrow to complete the text because this week's our last minutes of pertanggungjawaban.
Responsibility.
Yes.
Responsibility.
Yes, sir. And on next semester, I will move to our new house, inshallah. And because this house not complete yet. It's enough, sir.
Okay, good job. Thank you, Madam Elena. Please keep the question. Mister, are you there? Mister Ari, Mister Anton? No one. Okay, Madam Ipe, keep the question, please.
I am?
Yes.
Okay, Madam Erlina. Good afternoon.
Yes, Madam Ipe, good afternoon too.
Will I ikut apa, Mister?
Join.
Will I join with you to your activity, your outbound activity at Painan?
Of course,
maybe?
We will.
Wait.
We will send proposal to Mr. Dodi.
Wow! So just only for the academic first time?
Yes. This activity came from. Bagian kepegawaian UNP.
Oh, UNP not faculty.
Not this way.
Okay. Why you choose? Yeah, right, Mister.
Why do you choose
the Painan Beach? Why don't the other place like the Harau maybe my village, my beautiful village maybe?
Because at Painan, there is our campus and we never go there and we never been there. And at rectorate, choose that place to mengadakan kegiatan kita ini. Because at Bukit Tinggi and Batu Sangkar, that was planned before, it's enough, can be used.
Okay. So kita ngikut aja gitu ya.
Yes. Okay. That's the point.
Okay. Thank you, okay, Madam Marlina. Thank you, Mister.
Marlina, what are the activities for outbound sometimes?
Usually at outbound we do some exercise, activity in the room and and outdoor. In room, actually we must menyelesaikan beberapa asesmen, maybe
complete.
Yes, like that. So and at outbound activity, we divide into beberapa kelompok.
Some groups
and. Yes, done some jobs in outbound activity. We diperlukan kerjasama tim.
Needs working team. Teamwork. Yes. Needs teamwork.
Yes, sir. Okay.
All right. Thank you very much, yes, Madam Erlina. Thank you. Okay, yes, Madam and Mr. Maybe the time is
over.
Over. Maybe if you have question, you can give. Do you have question? Maybe.
What about your promise to send us our lesson recording?
Oh yeah, I'm sorry, I forget, madam. Oh, yeah, I will share. Sorry, I forget.
I'm waiting.
Okay, madam. Please remind me in the group, madam. Please remind me.
Thank you, sir. Yes.
Okay. Thank
one
you, Mr.
Mengadakan. This we can say conduct.
Conducting.
Biasanya kalau di apa itu skripsi itu ada the thesis is conducted, nah, diadakan atau dilakukan. Conduct. Okay, thank you very much, Madam and Mr. That's all for our meeting. If you have question or we can discuss in the group. That's all. Thank you very much. Let's close our meeting by pray together. Pray begin. Okay, thank you very much for your joining. I do apologize if I have many mistakes. See you in the next meeting. The last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thanks for today, Mr. Barat.
Thank you, Madam.